reaction to things is going to be honest. It's going to be, you know, I'm still going to be in it. You know, it's just, I hate
nice
to
job,
have to redo it.
I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Anyway.
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance.
This dickhead.
Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city.
Duh.
Why is she here?
She's helping get the trees
here.
Bad time to start getting dead weight through. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
You know, keep walking up on me like you're doing, sir.
She'll get you killed.
Or you're gonna kill everybody.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up.
Nikolai is not a threat. Oh, shit. He is.
Oh, come on. Not again.
I'm not in here.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait.
Yeah.
Wait, Jill. No! Damn it.
No.
Come on, you creepy ass stalker. You want stars? I'll give you stars.
Yeah, let's not talk shit, dude. Okay? Let's not do that. Let's really not talk shit. I mean, you can keep this gray open now. Jill. Yeah. Panicking or anything, Jill, you know? I mean, you like to hurry up, like. Gotta go. I'm gonna time for your shit. Oh, door. Lock it. Can we breathe?
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Hopefully he took the bait and didn't go with it fucking down. So there's
a map of the area. Perfect.
Can I get a herb? Shells. Nice. Oh, I don't need to. I felt like they went somewhere else, but I need that green herb. No, I'm gonna get this car. Yeah, let me get that. Okay. Wait a minute. That's a good question. What the fuck is that? Okay, I need a battery pack to unlock these doors.
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source.
Yes. So now we have to go find these battery packs.
I'm definitely wearing these clothes.
This guy just went horrible down there. This guy too. No, sir. Get over here. No, sir. Sir. If you go down. Die. Thank you.
What the fuck was that?
So, yeah, I was asking you. It's a very good question. Very valid question. It's also deep. Let me get that. I need that. I'm still gonna play through this for you guys. Myself, still gonna give my honest opinion. Honest reaction, so y'all don't have to worry about that. It's not gonna be fake or anything. I still have to be careful. Oh. Shut up. Yeah. Good God. Thank you. Yep. No, it took me a minute to figure it out. Okay. Yep. Don't fight it. Don't fight it. Don't fight that. Thank you. Ooh, just what I just said here. It's so stingy, too. It's stingy, bro. Okay, you know what? Alright. What's in here? Ooh, high grade gunpowder. I'm gonna have to go back, make this shit back to this box. Yeah, I want that. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna make a shit back to the box. Gunpowder. Nice. Lovely. Hunter Gammas? That's what they call her. Wait, who's that? I passed that? Oh, there's a battery pack. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make it back. Damn, okay. I gotta make a trip back to the box. Alright, be careful. I don't trust the holes in these walls. If they like to litter out. Let's be careful. Hey, I think we're good. I think we're good. For now. Yeah, I think it's safe. Cool. Yeah, this kind of feeling horrible. I mean, you got some of the pool water on you and stuff. Yeah, dude, you feel. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, there it is. I don't like the way you're saving like that. We got it, okay. Yeah, we got what we came for. Okay, let's go. But you know what? You know how you do it when you pick up a key item. for us. Be careful. That was too close. I thought we were running. What? What? Reload here. Take care. He was too close to me. Okay, this is it. You know, I said this last time, and one popped up, so just still be careful. Yeah, I knew it. I'm pretty sure that's not the last of you. So we're gonna keep this good hey launcher handy. Open sesame. Nice. I'm not gonna need that battery pack. Yeah, I think I have. Yeah, I kind of figured. Okay, I have not seen last. Darn. Yeah. Get your ass up. Hip pouch. Nice. Needed that. Other explosives. Anything else in here? Gunpowder. Anything else? Give me the loot. Give me all the loot. Open says me. Thank you.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Good. No, say though, let me make a trip back to this box. Wait, how far is the box from here? No, I think it's... Oh, that's fine. Yeah, let me make a trip back to this box. Well, I got the explosive stuff on me. I know I'm not gonna need it. The box is not that far from here, is it? I don't think so. Oh yeah, I gotta go the other way. What's that? If I remember correctly, I have another, another gunpowder. Just in case. What's that? Hand grenade, nice. Pop that up. Yeah, we don't have that shit up. Just in case. Wait, do I hear one? It's another regular gunfire. I don't need any handgun bullets right now. Just in case, let me grab some healing items. Okay, I think I'm pretty much. Okay. I guess we're pretty much good to go. Alright. Yeah, at least we got the sword, because that's the same sword that Leon and Cleric came down, I believe. Probably not the same story, but same story, probably different region. Yeah, it's kind of, it's cool to think that while you're playing this as Jill, Leon and Claire are like almost in the same vicinity going through their bullshit. I would happily trade Mr. X for Nemesis. Come across Leon and ask him, like, hey, don't you want to trade stalkers? See what he says. Holy shit. You gonna grab me like that? A fucking flamethrower? You know, like, shit. Run, dude. Run. Yeah, I guess you're grabbing. Get the fuck off of him, bro. Like, go kill yourself. Well, you're already dead.
You can use weapons?
Yeah, clearly. Oh yeah. Okay. We all know what this is. This is a boss fight. That's about to go down. Alright. Nemesis wants to scrap it out. He wants to fight. So, let's give him one. Oh no, I need to go to Earth. That's the one thing about the zombies I do not like. Like, they're like indestructible. Like, you shoot them in the head, no stun, no nothing. Like in two.
I gotta get out, quick.
Until you shoot them in the head, you stun them. Like in three, these zombies, no, that doesn't work. That's kind of annoying. I really wish they wouldn't have done that. But, you know. Let's go. That Nemesis is on our ass. We can't think about that right now. What is your deal, bro? Like, are you getting extra on your paycheck? They promised you a lot of money, like, is your deal, bro? What is your damage? Everything on fire just to kill me. I'm gonna let everything else burn. I'm on her dead. Okay, generators. No, they're his asshole, but he's coming. Big up area, yeah, he's coming. You got a flame guard, you're cheating, bro. It's cheating.
Alright, let's do this.
I think I see. Look at it all. Huh. You won't have to drop. It's gonna hurt. What you guys do? Brace yourself. Hold your breath. Go. Okay, dude, we got to go. I got sweetheart.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him.
Wanna bet?
What are you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know.
Rather hurt no survivors. On the way. Look, guys, it's the parking garage where you come out of Claire and Leon room where you get Sherry. I like how they connected the locations. That's nice. My man, Kendo. A little kid don't gotta err if I'm... Kendo got some shit in here. Good look, bro. Let's reload. Yup. Let me get that. Yup. What's that? That. Ooh. What, a shoddy? Nice. Okay.
Shit, chill.
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right to stretch.
Yes, it is.
Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set.
You sure can.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
All right, Kendo.
On the wall.
Okay. Let me go back and finish pillaging your store. You don't mind, do you? Nah, you don't mind. You don't mind if I pillage your store. Okay, I do need more hand ammo. Where is the other explosive at? There it is. That was another one. Wasn't it? Yeah. This makes 10 rounds. Nice. Okay, was that it that was here? Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. If you made it through this far, I appreciate you coming by, watching. I hope you enjoy watching as much as I enjoy playing. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.